New at 5 o'clock, Berkeley County deputies have charged a man after a chase ended in a crash near South Live Oak Drive in Mountain Pine. Deputies say Kylan Simmons is facing several charges after they say he ran from officers and pulled a gun after he was captured. He is charged with failure to stop for blue lights, pointing and presenting a firearm, and possession of marijuana.